Long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away. May the 5th be with you. Yes, of course. This is Star Wars Episode Racer. So, hi everyone, my name is Victor, and we're playing one of my childhood games once more. And it works. It works as it should be. And that's amazing. If you want to hear the proper Star Wars music, you can go somewhere else. This isn't the place to listen to Star Wars music, although there's many places to do so. But me speaking over it is very good for different reasons. Yes. You know, copyright algorithms and stuff like that. Oh, the sound is working.
Welcome to Tatooine, Padres fans.
Thank you
we
so much.
Perfect weather today for the Boota Classic.
And other things turned out here from all corners of the Outer Rim territories. I see the contestants are making their way
very
out
cool.
onto the starting grid.
Very cool.
There he is, the reigning champion of the Boota Classic. And the crowd favorite,
Sabuba!
The power couplings are being activated. Our glorious host, Jabba the Hutt, has moved into the arena. Wow, look at that! It's the galaxy famous Gaz Gano.
It looks like the young human boy, Anakin Skywalker.
I hope he has better luck this time.
Darth Vader. Spoiler.
Bottom Imbasca.
And there
what? Bottom Imbasca? Nay. What are you about? I don't remember you. Oh. You're picking up trash. Oh yes. You'll remember this. Big cow in the garden. That's what you need after a race. You need to see a cow. Anyway. Here we are. Star Wars Episode 1. Racer. A game I've got for many years ago. It says here it was released 2001. So that's 19 years ago. May the 5th be with you. That was quite a long intro sequence. I'm not gonna keep it too long here either. We are gonna play single player tournament. I'm not gonna play like Anakin. I don't wanna be that. I can create my own racer. The Victoriee Man. Ready for action. The Victory Man is ready for action. Yes, indeed he is. Oh yeah, I remember playing this so much. I didn't understand the game at all, but I just played it. And let's see how it is. Do I remember the controls? I remember some things. It's... If you're my age, you might have a nostalgia trip as well. Anakin Skywalker. Hey, like him, but he got the bad break. I don't really remember about the stats, but... I guess Anakin Skywalker is the starting thing. Oh yes, so basically it's a racing game. Start the race, you just go. And I got this thing working, and that makes me very happy. I got the game from GOG Games. Great old games. They usually make adaptations so you can play old games on new computers. My old disc didn't really work on my computer, so I bought it again. But that's okay, you can do it too and play it on your modern computer. It'll help you. So now we are in the story mode. None of the things they're saying is important at all. Kabooba! Okay, right. Set. Go! No, whoa. Okay, so it's a very aggressive sporting thing. No, you're not. And they're very mean. If I remember things correctly. Okay, I seem to have the controls back. I seem to know the controls. The music is fantastic. John Williams is good as always. Right, so... the first level isn't that really hard, it seems. I'm in first place. The way I want it to be. I seem to remember some of the controls pretty easy. It seems to be, or is it just simple controls? Who knows? Come on here. Come on, Anakin, don't be a loser. Okay, right, let's go here. Take the turn. Oh, yes. Oh, rocky place. Whoa. Interesting thing. I think, doing the boost. Don't overheat the engines. Temp warning, leave the boost mode. Okay, right. We're gonna make a new record time since we haven't played before. New lap record! Can we beat 1 minute? I think we can. Okay. Step on it, Anakin. Step on it. Temperature warning. Not good. Come on here. Right. Kick down the nose. Where's the boost? Do some boost. Release the boost. Go, take the turns. Oh, yes. So, I think if I remember correctly, things become much harder along the way. That's good. Still dealing it. Yes. Among the rocks. Between the rocks. Get a boost. Something I really find amazing with this is that they have really made it seem like it's going quick. Oh, we beat the new lap record.
It's a new lap record.
Can we beat it again? Come on. I want to beat the lap record. I'm gonna press, squeeze those engines, all the juice it got. I don't know if this would work today, but it actually contained a multiplayer mode. That would be really fun to try out if anyone knows how to get that thing working. Just hit me up. We might be able to play Star Wars Episode Racer in multiplayer mode. Join my Discord. We might hook each other up. That would be fun. This is a... Oh! No. I lost time. Oh! Okay, need some concentration. Oh! Actually a good racer game. Okay, right. Can we retake that time we lost? Okay, go back. Keep on the track. New lap record. Are we gonna update our thing? No, that wasn't... Yeah, you won, but... You weren't fastest the last time. I wanted to be faster! Anyway, there. We made a race. 2:52. Moongasa Speedway. So yes, we are gonna go continue racing, because I think that's fun. Can we inspect our vehicle? You know what? I don't want Anakin's vehicle. Can we do something else? Traction. I like your flag. You're in, Mr. Several Armed Guy. Vehicle upgrades. What can we do? What can we do? Air brake. I never use my brakes. I just go forward. Can we get some more top speed, maybe? I want this. I can take it. Buy it. We need a faster... You got everything I need. I know. Start race. Come on, go here. Let's go. Now we're on a new planet. That's the way we like it, isn't it? Right.
The Mon Gaza Spice Mines. Second only to Kessel in spice production. The air is thick with tension out there today.
Yes, not to mention all that dust. I see that our host, the guild boss himself, the infamous Grokzuga, is about to signal the start
weird
of the race.
Weird fella. Okay, right. Ready for race.
My money's on Team Topagalini's for this race. Just look at the size of those engines.
Yes. I have engines. Go, 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 go. So, they got much better acceleration than I have. Are you taunting me? You shouldn't. Come on. Okay, not many straight rows. All turns. Oh! Okay, we can go between here. We can go between here. We have some more maneuvers on our thing. If it's a tight turn, we can do these things. Oh, it's a new lap record. I could have guessed. Use the boost. Oh, damn! Can we? Oh, we're lost. We're still in first place though. Okay, so it's a dangerous thing to use the boosts. Such high speeds. Oh no, I did it again. Oh, we need to take up on this. No. Go. Come on. Okay, they're right behind me. Let's go on. Let's keep it up. Okay, I'm not gonna use my boost here at all. There's just one lap left. We already took two laps. We have a pretty good engine. I'm guessing it's miles per hour. Ah! 500 miles per hour. That's pretty quick. It's faster than I can run. I can run fast. Yes,
it's
first.
Record!
What happens now? Oh, we win a new aircraft. Nice. Or should I say, pod racer? I probably should, shouldn't I? Oh yes, there it is. Beautiful. Let's go to next place. Big lap. First place, winning skilled 1,200. Nice. Inspect vehicle. Let's. I. Maybe I didn't use my brake. Repairing, cooling. Turning. What? Let's see if we can
You'll
buy anything.
You'll not find a better deal anywhere, I think, huh?
I think so too. Outlanders. Some more acceleration, that's not that bad. Buy it. Start race. Now we got some more acceleration. That should be good. Now we're on a new planet.
Welcome, pod racing fans, to Ando Dream.
Ando Dream.
The benevolent Andobi Bindu monks. Your host, the wisest of the wise, Ten Abu Donba.
Beautiful. Hey, you got the same amount of arms my fellow had. Maybe they're relatives. Okay, right. Go. Speed. Okay, that blue weirdo, he got more acceleration than I have. Oh, no. No, don't do that. Don't chase cameras on me. Oh, I can take... Oh, I can go up here. Oh, no, we couldn't. Would it be a benefit of going up there? Oh, yes. It seems to be having a shortcut. Nice. Okay, right, but we don't have the shortcut now, so that's too late. Oh! Okay, straight ahead here. Oh, many curves. Don't do that to me. Oh, our turning is really bad.
Her turning is really bad. Maybe we should have something with more turning. Okay, right. We didn't have the best pod racing for this, but that's okay. That's okay. Oh, no! Clips! Clips! That should have hurt. That should have hurt. Absolutely. Come on here. Okay, right here. Whoop. A pod racer isn't optimal. Get some extra speed. 800. Fast, 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 fast. Off with that. Keep on road. Keep on road. Go left, 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 left. Yes, yes.
Yes. Power!
Okay, I should maybe you can learn some more techniques about using the brakes. That's not a good thing. I should start using the brakes. Absolutely. No question about it. There, I use some brakes. Happy now. Game. Here, right. Come back here. At least we have our... Oh, I missed. Okay, right. You could jump up there. I guess. Come on here. Can we take that short path? Can we take the EM bag? Shortcut? Yes! Yes! I took it. I took it. Oh, it's close. Okay, right. Split it up. Speed it up. Oh, tight turns, tight turns. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. The handling of this vehicle is bad. Repeat. The handling of this vehicle is bad.
Ah!
Repair. Use the repair. Yes. We have a little repair kit that we can use. Come on here. Let's keep it straight. Watch out for that thing. Watch out for iceberg.
Oh.
Not good. Okay. Straight forward. We're still in the first position. We're still in the first position. We're fast, but we're bad at handling. That's just the thing. So we can take in... Oh, I can see the dot on the map. The next person is just behind us. Temperature warning. Keep coats on the engines. Oh, take a turn. Take a turn. Yes, you did. You're right, 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 right. Left. Left. Yeah, left. Left, 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 left.
Oh,
okay, right. Took this path. Down with the speed. Oh, your handling is bad, sir. Your handling is so bad. Okay, right. Come on here. Come on here. Ooh. Oh, okay, careful now. This way. Using the air brakes. Oh, no, no, no. There's someone catching up. There's someone catching up. Up with the speed. I have no time to lose. Come on, take it. Yes! Oh, that wasn't the final lap. Oh, there's one lap more. Oh, not good. Not good. Okay, then we really need to... Okay, couldn't take the shortcut. Oh. Okay, right. We need to think about the handling more. Here. Big turn, big turn, big turn, big turn. No throttle, no throttle. Yes, 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 yes. Come on, Mr. Green thing. Go, go, go. For the Power Rangers. Left, 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 left. Oh. Oh, your steering is so bad. We need to... Okay, I need to start using the brakes, the curves. Let's try some lower speed in this place. Oh, can you go between? Can you go between? Yes, you could. Yes, you could. Beautiful little fella. All right, right, right. Do we repair? Repair. Thank you very much. Going straight ahead. We'll use all the straight places with the boosted. Brake. Go in here. Brake. Okay, right. Just like racing. In some sense, it's a very brilliant racing game because it's very hard to make copying a car, like a real-world car, like they do in GTA and all those advanced games, to make it be like a... It's hard to emulate a real car, taking all the real physics in test. But in a game like this, you can just invent all the physics and it just seems legit. It's Star Wars, you know? Okay. Pass faster.
It's a new
that record!
Yes, it was. Okay, I need to think more about the stats before I go into a place.
Yes. Bring it to me. Give me my new vehicle.
Oh, I got the blue one. I guess with 533, 5. Okay, it's quite long. But it got some curves down there that's pretty. Okay, right. Inspect vehicles by parts. I need to change the vehicle, I think. I think that the turning there was a bit too low. Or maybe it was the traction. Nah. Do we have. This was the one we just won, right? You're kind of an even distribution on your. Let's borrow you. Vehicle upgrades. Is there anything we can. We used our engine quite a lot there. Right. I would like some more turning.
Change your mind?
No.
What's the price?
Have you seen
trade costs 500. Cube? 200. 500. Yeah, give me that controller yet.
Flip on
top the speed. Ooh, costly. Costly. Very costly. Trade 50. It's pretty good. Can we. What's this?
Oh, you want to buy pit droids?
Buy more pit droids to make faster reparations.
Help you fix your pod racer, you know.
Your damage upgrade parts. Yeah, that seems like a good thing, but we can't afford it right now. Junkyard, what's
Look
this?
Look around! I got lots of junk. Outlanders.
Something to brag about.
They come here. How do they find me?
Big engine.
They come here.
They're very expensive, but the big engine. Just start the race. I don't think we can do any more clever upgrades. So this is just fine. Cool place. Cool design. It's a sugar lump. Had it lying around.
It's a gorgeous evening here on the ocean world, Aquilaris.
The perfect setting for one of the most scenic pod races in the galaxy. Your host, the lovely and gracious governess, the Nave Mengaris.
Beautiful woman. Beautiful woman. Okay, right. Here we go. Ready for the racing? Yes, we are. Two. Wait, what? Are there two routes up leading up here? Yeah, they're shouting in unpleasantries to each other. Yes, that's exactly what they do. Oh, okay, I thought that thing was on the ground. Oh, whoa. Okay, so we're under the water. Ah! Okay, not good. Oh, I don't really know what happened there, but it wasn't good. Okay, right. I'm under the water. Well, we could have taken left there, but I don't really know if that's always a bonus. No, it wasn't here. He took a left. I kept it right. Okay, right. Let's go down here. Use the boost here. Oh, you bastard! What was that? Bastard level designer. Darn it. Closing doors in my face. Got that pretty long straight. Here. Right. Oh, thanks for the sign, mister. Right. Whoa. Okay, be careful here, be careful though. Use the brakes. Yes! Go up here. Oh.
above the water, above the water, say that.
Okay, right, here we go.
I'm gonna go left.
Ah! Jesus,
okay. Not that much speed. Lower the speed. Okay, interesting place. Lower the speed. We don't have enough turning here. Oh, okay, now. Just gas.
It's a new
accelerate. Use the gas. Accelerate, accelerate, accelerate. Get up the speed. It's pretty easy to go here. I think it was easier to go in this squiddly motion. Oh, there your thing came. Oh, yeah. You're flying by me, sir. That's what you do. That's what you have. Well, I'm not going to jump on that thing again. That's for sure. But stay out of those. Got straight here. Get some speed. Look left. Oh, now we suddenly ended up here. Right. Radio. Let's go here. Whoa. Okay, right. That was a close call. Okay. Oh, no. Oh, you bastard. You bastard. You... Why would you even put a thing like that in a racetrack? I guess this is a brutal sport. Go forward. Go forward. Oh, the music is so good. Oh, no. Come on here. Right this way. Oh. Let's keep right. I lose some ability to turn when I put my nose down. I can put it up and down. It's very interesting, actually. Brake! Yes. Come on here. Oh, brake. Hard turns for hard times. Oh, you get so focused by playing this. Lap record. Third lap, okay. For the win. Winning lap. Let's go here. Let's continue going. You know what you're doing. Go forward. Human or alien. I don't even know if alien is a relevant term if you're in the Star Wars galaxy. I mean, you wouldn't call everyone aliens if everyone are aliens, would you? Maybe you wouldn't. At least Anakin isn't here. That little rat destroyed everything. I gotta say, Anakin is much cooler as a grown-up. I mean, like, who do you like more? Anakin or Darth Vader? I mean, I'm among many people like Darth Vader. He's very cool. He's got that good aura. Yeah. Something interesting about the man with the mask. Oh, yes. 4 minutes 50. Let's go here. Oh no! Forgot the brake. I was so distracted by. Okay, do repair. Okay, we made repair. Good. Shut up the engine for a little while when doing repair. We can handle that. We can handle it. Oh, this place. Release. Oh, they're straight. Oh, they're behind me. I can see them on the lap. Okay, all I need is to not crash right now. Oh, they're going past me. Okay, right. Hey, take it. Yes! They're coming right after there. I can see them. Ah. Oh, such a good lap. Oh, we got a new space thing. Look at the engines on that one. Right, what have we got here? Mails there. We got the new planet. But we're gonna play this. Oh, tight turn. Okay. Change vehicle. What was the new thing we got here? I think it was this thing. This thing got, like, no air brakes.
And this looks like a nice thing to go. Vehicle upgrades. Let's have a look here. Oh, we destroyed the turning all in all. Wonderful.
Outlanders.
Biomorphot makes faster repairs. I don't really understand how that works, but let's buy one. I mean, are they repairing right now? If I wait, do they get more health, these parts? Nothing's happening. Anyway, I think we're ready to start race. Go. I think it was a good thing to buy a little extra robot. What was that? Is that a machine?
The Victoriee racer, Doug Bolt, is on the track today.
Okay.
Gonna be tough to beat.
Not while I'm around. Okay. Don't get bolted. You're right, I took the lead straight off. Because I'm such a good player. Oh, I'm gonna keep the lead. Okay, I like this. I like this racer. It was a good thing. Good in the curves, good taking curves, get good brakes, good handling. Oh, what's this? Ugh. Nuclear waste in the middle of the track. Come on here. Oh! Right. Come on here. I saw you. There you are. Oh, the sheet. Aha! Sheet mode activated. Shortcut sheet mode activated. Going into the tunnel. Okay, now I'm confused. Tunnel going here. Right. Up and away. Oh! Oh no! Okay, right. Kind of it letting us start on the other side. How do I... Yes, this is my favorite camera mode.
It's a new lap record!
Okay, this is the only straight line we have, so... Release the brakes, take the turn, go! Okay, we need to figure out how to jump over that cliff without falling down. I probably need to lift my nose. Now in the game, on the thing. Right, go on the goop. Ever slam! No, I can see you behind me. Stupid yellow dot. Prepare. Oh. Come on here. Straight. Right. Right, going here. Oh, this was the place where I got confused before, but I think I got it now. Okay, right. Jump. Oh, whew. Okay, we made it. Go, accelerate. I don't really know how they take the turns, but they do it.
Come on. It's a new lap record!
Prepare, do the repairs. Come on, do the repair. Sorry. I don't mean sorry, I mean ouch. Okay, do. Break. Forward. Okay, right. Here we go. Here we go again. Okay, right. Left. Take the big turn. Oh, go over the hill. You. So far, we haven't met the AI that's too hard for us. We need harder opponents, because we're too good. Too good. Awkward nose! No! Argh. Okay, I don't... maybe my speed was too low. Oh, you don't take me on the last lap? You don't take me on the last lap? Oh, maybe you do. Okay, right. Take number one. I need to go past that thing.
Oh, I took it in last time. Oh, that was so close.
And we got it.
Victoriee wins again.
Oh, yes. Hmm. Oh, that was a close one. Let's go with... Oh! Many turns. Change vehicle. I want high turning and I want good traction, basically. I kind of want the good brakes as well. Got low top speed, that one. And traction, turning, top speed. Giga traction, turning. It's pretty good. Low top speed. Oh yeah, didn't you suck before? Traction, turning. You know what, I believe in you. Do a bolt. Vehicle upgrades. What can we do with the drunken sailor? Earl in the morning.
You know what,
I'm gonna buy these. Now I have all the bots, I think. I think they make the parts go fresh, so to speak. Start race. I think they gave them back some stamina. Should I have more life on me? No.
Greetings, convicts, hoodlums, ruffians, outlaws.
Thing is, I don't really want the life in my face. It's just annoying.
It's been a long time since the last race here at this maximum security facility, but time is something you've all got plenty of, right? Well, let's not detain you any longer. Here he is, the host you all know and love. I'm
oh,
sure
do you look scary?
All-knowing master with a master key, Warden Van Boda.
Did they boo him? Okay, right. I thought they would like
the current record holder for this track is Bud Sang.
Go! Oh, you got some good acceleration, Mr. Blue Guy. Yes, Stuttgart, Dorter, Stuttgart. I say the same. That's what I always say. Stuttgart. I say that all the time. Quoted by another YouTuber. Oh, don't scratch now, stupid nose. Don't scratch now. Oh, it says walls. Oh, ah! Pick up. Number one, number two. Not for long, I say. Oh, yes. One handled. It's one to go. Haha, I gotcha. Whatever you say when you surpass someone. Oh, whoa, what's this? Oh, Jesus. Big turn. Oh, the harder the level, the scratchier the nose. I tell you, that's kind of a rule. What are you doing? No, you bastard. Okay, right. I saw it flip. I don't want that. Oh, what's this? No. What? What is this? No! Why? Why am I flying? How would I control myself? How do you control yourself while flying? I know how to spin. How do you do that? Okay. I have no idea. I need to figure it out though. Can't do it like this. Okay, right. I got some ideas. Oh! Okay, right. Stay light-footed. Okay. Now we just need to take out what we lost there. Come on! Stupid racer! Oh no! Wrong place to boost. Here's the right place to boost. Or maybe not. Come on here. Boost off the corner. Yes.
New lap record.
Maybe for me, but... not for those. They were obviously faster than me. Oh, oof. Okay, go on. Take a turn. Oh, that was just foolish of me. Five. We're in position five. We don't get any money for position five. Sorry. Don't really care though. Oh, I must stop boosting. I can't boost all the time. That's my problem. My problem is the boosting. Fight me. Come on here. Come on. Oh, whoa, yeah. So scary. Oh, no, don't do that. Okay, right. Do I even have a chance? Yeah, I could at least become third place, I think. I hate when it does that. Okay, this was what got me last time. Oh no, I did it again. I figured it out, sort of. You can only go sideways, so I need to spin and then do this. Can you even this? I can. Okay, apparently I couldn't. Oh. But this is so hard. Okay, right. Oh. This is a little disorienting. Come back. Come on. Some speed. Take the turn. Break. Go forward.
It's a new lap record.
Was that faster? Oh yeah, I didn't crash all the time. Come on here. We don't have any shot here, I think. Straight. Oh, going around here. Finally met our overlord. Oh no! Can I? Basically, I'm trying to crash on them when I go in front of them like that. Alright. So what's the big problem here? We need to... One big rule is don't crash. Yes, too bad to you too. Left. Okay, right. Right. Okay, forward. Go. Number 89, you in the way. Don't do this. Oh, no. Oh, stupid. Don't turn. Oh, you... Evil. Okay, forward here. Right. Oh no. Oh, I didn't make it. Ugh. You're right. Forward. Framåt. Right. Left. Wait a minute. I figured a thing out. I could probably go up and down as well. Right. Yeah, we're in 10th place. Maybe we can get in 9th. Maybe even 8th. Ah, 9th. Walk of shame. Okay, let's do that again. Vehicle upgrades. I really can't afford any, but change vehicle. I'm gonna try you again. I think the lower top speed might help me. Come on, go. It might make me not so eager. Yes. Go into the race. Go! Right.
Right. Right here. Woof. Now we go in.
Lap 103.
Come on.
Straight ahead. Straight ahead. Oh, much speed. Okay, not good.
Don't get into second place now.
Okay, I had too much speed going into that place. Oh no, I did it again. Okay, I need to get into first place. I've kind of decided not to use the boost anymore on this place. It's too much of an impediment. All those curves. I could use it a little. Going past people. Don't turn. Oh, yes. Okay, right. Now we need to... Right. We really need to nail this. No. Okay, I don't understand how to do that when it's in the middle. Keep on going. Keep on going. Keep on going. We haven't lost yet. We haven't lost yet. Right. Are you just crushing the stones? Oh, no, you didn't.
Vodka!
Oh, third five.
Oh,
okay. It's obvious that it's much... You can go much more in the right and left direction. Take back what I learned before. Second place. No, I mean third place. Come here. Yes. Yes! Nope. Oh, that's dangerous. That's dangerous. Go forward. Boost. Left. Take the turn. Good lap time. Great lap time. Don't boost. Go forward here. Take some extra speed. Oh! Oh, no. What's it? Okay. Use the boost. You're allowed. Use the boost. Take them! Oh, why did you do that? Okay, come on here. Going to the places. Take the turn. All the way. Go to the left. It's a boost. Stop boosting. Use the brakes. Break. Go forward. Oh, you can take them. Oh! Yes. Haha. Oh no. Prepare. Fifth place. No, it's not impossible. Just yet. Okay, boost. Okay, right. Okay, right, left. Okay. We need to figure this out.
Oh
yes, we did it! First time ever we did it. Oh, stupid. Don't be in my way. Don't cover what I see. Oh, I made it. Oh no, we didn't made it there. Okay, keep going. Sixth place isn't that bad as last time. Boost.
Yeah, Stoya to you too.
Fourth place. I still think we can... Actually, we can do this. 600. Okay, temperature warning. Stop using the boost. Just take the turn. Don't slow down. Take the turn. Go forward. Now we're in fourth place. Oh, this is actually exciting. Okay, come on here. Second place. Oh, this was a really exciting race. First place. Yes! Okay, now we're back. Oh, no. Oh, 2 second, third, fourth, five, fifth. We can take this. This is where it's a long straight, right? Take it. Use the straight to your advantage. Stop boosting. Come on in here. I have some places where I just decide my priority here is just to not crash. That's one of them. And in the tunnel, it's another one. Take a turn. Smoothly. Okay, we can use some boost. Don't boost. Oh, shh. Frick. come on. Fifth place. I know we can do this. I know we can do this. If we do this, this will be the greatest race. Okay, take the speed. Okay, no boost. In there. Okay, right. Right. Left. Ooh, we made that one. That's good. Okay, going right here. Going right here. Here's the evil rock. Oof, we made it. Made it, made it, made it, made it, made it. Next evil rock. Ooh, we made it. Oh, I think we did it. I think we did it. We can take him. We can win this. We can win this. Haha! Okay. I think that was the last place where I'm having big troubles. Come on. Come on. Oh, yeah. Okay, we're in the last lap. Okay, don't destroy anything with your stupid boosting now. Come on. We can take this. We can take this. Yes! Yes! Victorman takes it again! Oh, that was hell of a game. You know what? I really got immersed in this because I apparently got 50 minutes. Maybe this is gonna be an hour video. Tell me what you like. Do you like short or long videos? Tell me that. Actually, I'm gonna take this last race and we're gonna end this video while when done that. And then we can go to the next place of this tournament. So we are doing the amateur races first. And then the semi-pro, and then the galactic pod racing circuit. Okay, right. Oh, it's got the curve there, I don't like that. But I think I'm gonna use the vehicle I just used, actually. I'm gonna reuse it. Vehicle upgrades. Oh, you fixed everything. Oh, beautiful droid bots. Turning, yeah, you're a huge improvement. Cooling is only relevant if you can do enough boosting. Repair. Yeah, maybe some better brakes or some better acceleration. Have you got any
back
new?
Again, huh?
It's an improvement, but it sucks.
Wanna meet each other?
Better turning. What's this? Traction. I don't really. Have an idea of what the traction is all about. Can we have more top speed? Cost 6,000. Yeah. You're talking a lot.
They come here,
what do you cost?
They look around, they know buy.
Trade 100. You know what? I'm gonna take this. I'm gonna take that thing. Air brake. Oh, expensive. Trade 700.
You ban a pihota, Mindy!
700.
You're gonna lose unless you upgrade your pod racer, I think.
You're just trying to sell stuff.
Outlanders, they come here. How do they
yeah,
find
get
me?
Better traction. They come here. Let's do those things. Yes, that's what we want.
Would you check out the size of those engines, Mars? Always raining, unbelievable!
Yeah. Ugh. There's pollen in the air. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, right. I just wanted to fix that so my nose didn't scratch while playing. Yes! There was no movie before this. Interesting. Oh, we got this. We got so good traction. Temperature warning. All systems clear. All systems check. Let me go up here. That seems good enough. All systems clear. No boosting allowed. Orders. Looks like a big coal mine in Germany. Oh, this was a beautiful version of the Star Wars song. Oh, I like those trombones. Give me more trombones. I know how to play the trumpet, by the way, so I know some difference between the music as well. Oh, crap. Sorry. Bad language. But bad moment. Bad moment requires bad language. Right, we're in the first place, so I think we got this. Take the boost. Release the boost. Come on here. Yeah. to this. Laser beams. It's a rave out here. Come on. Oh, no, 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 no. Yes. Yes. Okay. Last one was much more challenging. But hey, we are still on the amateur races. More is to come. Oh, so cool. Oh, by the way, when this game came out, 2001, all these things were so amazing, freaking cool. You basically went from almost text games to this. I'm exaggerating, but hey, everything that moved on the screen was cool. I'm just gonna say that. Oh, focus, focus, focus. This isn't a retro gaming channel.
This is a winning channel. Yes.
Taking speed. This boost lap record. Perfect. Second lap. Okay, right, 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 right. I got only John Williams in my ear. Oh, release the boost. Oh! Don't do that. Take this way this time. Variation. Release. Oh! Take the boost. Boom, 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 boom. Right. Come on here. Oh, no, you don't.
No, you didn't.
Yes.
Power.
Temperature warning.
Oh, no.
Same corner. It's very tight. Tight corner. Don't like that. Come on here. Let's go into this place. Boost, boost, boost. Oh! What's that? Kind of a tractor on the road? No, please. No, thank you, sir. Now let's go to this. Oh, that was obvious. Okay. I'm getting speed eager. Eager speedy. Eager speedy. Come on here. Da-da-da. Left turn. Don't be eager speedy now. Oh yes, don't be eager speedy. Come on. More speed. Oh no, no. Oh, I can see them on the map. Can you see the yellow dots? That's them. The yellow pricks. Ah. Don't do this. Going. Oh no, 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 no. See, we got first position. Prepare, 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 prepare. Prepare, do the repair. For God's sake. Come on here. Forward. Into the. Okay, final lap. No mock ups now. Temperature warning. Keep the speed. On here. Yes. Yes, we're doing it. Up here. Yep. Yes. Oh, come on. Come on. I could probably make a little boost there. Let's do it here. Can I release the boost? Release the boost! It's like release the dogs. But for a racing game. Let's take the left turn here. Then maybe we don't have to crash like we always do over here. Yes, much better. Much better. 800 miles per hour. Pretty quick. Oh, I guess it's miles per hour. Since it's in the American universe. Used the Imperial system, of course. Right. Okay. Okay, left, 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 left. Okay, now. Oh! Don't take it. Don't crash. Take this one. Forward. Oh, yes. What is this? Is it like a lava place? Repair. Do the repairs. Do the repairs. We're gonna take this. Forward. yeah, there we got the speed roaring. Oh, yes. Oh, especially this music gives me Indiana Jones vibes. I know it's John Williams all over, but this is Indiana Jones vibes. Come on, prepare. Take it. Yes. I made it once more, but the last one was much harder. Whew. Okay, let's see what we got here. What was our prize? Ooh, Big Engine Steve. Hello there, Big Engine Steve. Exactly what we wanted.
Fastest pod racer in the galaxy.
Look at this. The fastest
Tinto
pod racer.
Pagalese.
That's me. Victory on the top. It's the fastest pod racer in the amateur galaxy. Let's see who's in the next galaxy. More of that in the next episode, of course. He's just jumping there. Is he gonna do anything? Is he gonna do anything? Let's show us. What? What's this? Bhutan Amateur Semi-Pro Galactic International Pod Racing Circuit. Invitational. I don't really know how to pronounce that. Wow. Anyway, let's keep going.